Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Erin and I'm a professional copy editor who shares writing tips for the real world on my blog at erinwrightwriting.com. Long documents can have hundreds or even thousands of markups, which can make finding individual feedback quite time-consuming. Today's tutorial shows how to quickly view specific reviewers' comments and edits in Microsoft Word. First, we'll use tracking tools to view comments and edits from specific reviewers. Then, we'll use the navigation pane to view comments but not edits from specific reviewers. This tutorial is for Microsoft Word 2016. However, the steps are similar for Word 2013 and Word 2010. The tracking tools offer the most control over the comments and edits you see from specific reviewers. To begin, select the View tab, and then ensure the document is set to Print Layout for best viewing. Then, select the Review tab. From there, select the Display for Review drop-down menu, followed by All Markup. Next, select the Show Markup drop-down menu and check the options you want to view: comments, insertions and deletions, or formatting. You can check more than one. Now, select Balloons and then select the viewing option you prefer. Show revisions in balloons, show all revisions inline, or show only comments and formatting in balloons. My preference is show only comments and formatting in balloons. Finally, select the Specific People drop-down menu. Deselect the reviewers' names whose comments and edits you don't want to see. Or, you may have to select the reviewers' names whose comments and edits you do want to see if none are selected. The comments and edits from the reviewer or reviewers you selected will now show in the document. When you're finished, return to Specific People in the Show Markup drop-down menu and select All Reviewers to show everyone's comments and edits. If you only need to view specific reviewers' comments, not edits, you can use the navigation pane to quickly move through the document. Once again, begin by selecting the View tab and ensuring the document is set to Print Layout for best viewing. Then, select the Home tab. Next, select Find in the Editing group to open the navigation pane. Alternately, Windows users can select Ctrl+F to open the navigation pane directly. From the navigation pane, select the magnifying glass, and then select Comments and the reviewers' names whose comments you want to view. The comments won't appear in the navigation pane itself. Instead, use the navigation arrows to move up and down through the comments in the document. When you're finished, select the X in the text box to return the comment view to all reviewers. The written version of this tutorial appears on Erin Wright Writing, which is linked below, along with my Microsoft Word playlist. Feel free to leave me a comment if you have a question about Microsoft Word or Adobe Acrobat that you'd like me to address in the future. And please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.